Hello, I'm Mike, and today I'm going to show you how to display code in WordPress with the Gutenberg block editor. Learning how to display code in WordPress is crucial for bloggers and content creators who consistently publish code online for their readers to use. Computer code by design renders something new on the front end of a website rather than the tags, slashes, and brackets you find within the actual code snippets. This, however, poses a problem for those writing about development and design, since you may need a way to properly display the code without it doing its real job, like creating a button or adding styling to a paragraph block. Simply put, if you write a blog post and put a code snippet example in there, you want to prevent the code from actually working. This way, readers can see the code in its raw form, view the code in a nicely formatted block, and even copy its content to use in their development work. In this video, we'll show you exactly how to display code in WordPress, regardless of your WordPress theme, using the Gutenberg block editor. But before we get started, I want to let you know that there'll be links to more resources in the video's description below, and remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's display some code. To practice displaying code in WordPress, you can use the following code snippet, which uses HTML and internal CSS to produce a simple result with one blue header and one black paragraph. When put into action, the code shows this on the front end. But by following this tutorial, you'll learn how to display the raw code itself, not what the code is supposed to show on the front end. The WordPress Gutenberg editor already has a built-in code block, which allows you to display snippets of code without losing any of its formatting or actually activating the code. To begin, open a post or page in WordPress, then click on the Add Block buttons. This reveals the collection of blocks available. You can search for the code block or type a keyword like code into the search bar. Once you see the code block with brackets icons, click on that to insert a chunk of code into the post. You should now see a field with a prompt, write code. The WordPress Gutenberg editor supports Markdown, so you can also find and insert the code block by typing a forward slash into the editor, then start writing C or code. WordPress will then show all relevant blocks, giving you a faster way to insert them. It's easy to confuse the code block and the custom HTML block. However, the custom HTML block is for adding custom HTML to render on the front end, not for adding raw code for display. Now it's time to copy the code you'd like to display and paste it into the box that says write code. Your code now appears inside the box. What's great about the code block is that it respects all spaces and tabs you already had within the code snippet. As a result, it shouldn't look any different from the source you copied it from. To display your code on your WordPress post or page, finish the process by clicking on the Publish button. You can also get an idea of what it looks like before publishing by selecting Preview. Once you've hit the Publish button, visit the live version of that post to confirm your code chunk is displaying as raw code. As you can see, the code block is fairly simple, but it provides necessary functionality for maintaining formatting when publishing code on blog posts. In our example here, nothing has changed from the original code snippet. It has simply been presented on the front end in a gray box. To make the code block stand out a bit, think about changing its appearance from the default. To reveal styling options for the block, select the code block, then choose the Settings button. This opens the Block tab, which only shows the block settings for your selected block, in this case, the code block. You can stylize the code block however you want, with options to change things like text and background colors. You can also change the size of the text, adding padding and margins to the code box, and include a border with a custom width and color. As always, click on the Publish button when you're done editing the block, then view the result on the front end of your WordPress post. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. We offer 2 months free with any annual plan, a 30-day money-back guarantee, and unlimited free basic migrations from any host. Head over to kinsta.com/plans to get started. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.